Estamos aquí con Jeffrey, le estoy explicando, niño, mírame a los ojos, para de estar mirando donde no tienes que mirarme, ¿ok? Estoy aquí explicándole a Jeffrey que yo necesito que ese cuerpecito me quede así, bello y espectacular.
¿Cirugía anteriormente en el pasado?
Ninguna, niña, todo es natural.
She has had prior liposuction, so we know that, you know, because of that, there's going to be some scar tissue in the area that surrounds the fat. So my personal preference is to do liposuction using the Vaser. The Vaser is an ultrasound-assisted liposuction. What it does is that after we put the tumescent solution in, which is fluid that surrounds all the fat, which does two things, helps to for some pain control, but also, more importantly, helps to constrict the blood vessels, and it kind of lubricates the fat. We use an ultrasonic probe. That probe shoots a ultrasound energy and helps to break up the fat cells. So it really allows me to be super aggressive in creating the shape and getting that sculpted body that she's kind of looking for. And you know, we obviously want to get the abdomen nice and flat. We want to get that curve in the lower back. And you know, we'll be able to get all this off without any issues. So, you know, bring the curve in here, you know, get that curve back here. Getting that curve back here and bringing in the waistline just by itself is going to make the buttocks look more augmented and give it a better shape. I mean, I have tons of patients who we only do liposuction on, and they come back and they're always like, you sure you didn't put anything in the buttocks? Or, you know, because it looks narrow waist, buttocks look bigger, so.
But I do have a convention that I have to go in November. I could go with the faja on, that's not a problem.
Mm-hmm.
But the drainage and everything will be out by then, right?
So typically, you know, going over the surgery is about an hour and a half, 2 hours.
Mm-hmm.
You'll be a little bit more difficult because you've had prior surgery before. Like I said, the scar tissue underneath there. But the Vaser does make my life easier. After the operation, I do use some drains. There's two drains, one on the front, one on the back. Those drains are there to help get rid of the fluid that accumulates underneath the skin. Since I'm very particular in gritting that shape and getting all the fat out, you know, it does create a very good inflammatory response underneath the skin. It's kind of like when you fall down and you get an abrasion, you know, your body oozes that clear fluid.
Mm-hmm.
Same thing happens underneath the skin. What I don't want to happen is if fluid builds up underneath the skin, and as your body tries to absorb it, it can leave scar tissue behind, which can create irregularities, which is something that I don't want to happen. So I put the drains in. The drains are there till they drain less than a certain amount in 24 hours, typically around the week in most people. You can start lymphatic massages the next day following the operation. Very important, because what they're going to do is they're going to start pushing out all that inflammatory fluid. They're going to push it into my drains, and that's going to allow you to heal faster and allow you to get a nicer, smoother result. You're going to wear the faja for 3 months. First 2 months, all day, every day. The last month, half a day. You know, most people take some pain pills for a couple days. You know, you're gonna be swollen somewhere around 4 to 6 months. You know, after around 2 months, you know, that's when I tell people you're pretty much beach ready. You know, there's swelling for any operation, you know, till a year after the operation, but you know, after the first couple months, it's hard for us to see because the percentage of change is very small.
How about walking and being active?
Next day.
How about sex?
The more walking.
When can you have sex after a lipo?
When you want to.
Okay, that's not.
Yeah, I mean, it's.
It's not blocking it,
it's
okay.
Up to you, you know.
All right.
305-264-9636 305-264-9636